you're privileged tonight to hear three different kinds of oboes in the orchestra to accompany the chorus. The oboe d'amore, and the English horn. And this is the oboe d'amore, and it's an unusual instrument. We had to rent it just for this occasion, and I asked Susan if we could play a beautiful concerto by Bach for oboe d'amore, and I asked my lovely daughters and my friend Anita Hutton if they would accompany me. So we're going to play that concerto, but first, we also have a guest joining us. Dawn Stryker Roberts is playing in the oboe section, and I just want you to hear and see the difference between the oboe on the right, oboe d'amore in the middle, and the English horn. And now we'll let you hear how they sound. And this is pitched a third lower. And the English horn is pitched a third lower than that. Thank you, Dawn. So in cantata 80, you'll hear one oboe d'amore and two English horns. And now we hope you enjoy the concerto in A major for Oboe d'Amore by Bach. It's in three movements, about 15 minutes long. Thank you.
Thank you.